the Tempest Golem and the Shard are destroyed, a soothing breeze breathes new life into the land.